If your line goes up, that's rifle. So long sporting clays target.
Okay, I like that. I like that.
You did.
Gosh, the only thing you did wrong, you didn't keep this right.
That's why it's good to wear a hat out here. Sporting clay is not as important. If you guys, if you got a hat on and these sharks come flying at you, you just tilt your head down, even with the ball cap, and it keeps your face safe. Where with what you guys got, you can get a prong on the head.
So what?
So a hat is very good protection.
Then you rotate it around, which is great, right?
But now you just want to point your toe where you're going to break it. Little bitty turn, pull, bang. You're just pivoting. Now you're pivoting off that front wheel. You've got your weight on your front leg still, but it's just
got it. A slight pivot.
But your your shoulders want to stay square. If your shoulders. You guys, watch my head on that.
It could be longer, but not that.
So it doesn't matter.